But the baby gone deaf. I said, my baby gone deaf. She can't even hear a white man sell no big friend.
Don't, because they can't hear you go. Say it, bro.
I'm feeling like they can't. Alright, look, man. Obviously, we can see, man. It don't take much with this Jose, man. This, I tell you what, this guy here, if he's at your party, folks is drunk.
You make it look like it's magic. Cause I see nobody, nobody but you.
What's up, you guys? This is Q&D for show. Back with another video.
Yeah, and tonight we doing truth or drink. And the rules are, if you don't want to tell the truth, then you gotta, you know what I'm saying? Take that shot. You feel me? And then if you do want to tell the truth, exact opposite. You don't have to take the shot because you're going to, you know, spill the beans instead of take the shot. Mm-hmm. You feel me? So that's what we got going. We was just chilling. They ordered some pizza. And we want to give y'all some more content. So here it is.
Eat it up.
You going to
be drunk as hell tonight. Oh. Alrighty, guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, if you want to keep watching, just keep on watching.
We want y'all like this every time y'all see it.
Alright, so y'all, we have our red little cubs.
Yeah.
And then we have Jose.
Yeah, Jose Cuervo. Tequila.
Tequila?
Tequila.
Alrighty. So we do have some questions. And let's go. I think we're going to do like 8 questions. I wanted to do 6, but Abe was like, let's do 8. So
yeah,
we're going
man,
to do
8.
Let's
do 8, man.
Alrighty. You ready?
Hold on. Let's crack the seal on this first.
Okay.
Hold on. I'm sorry, y'all.
How is this quarantine life treating you guys? I said quarantine. Let me see. Let me smell it. Does it smell bad?
You know,
you guys, I've never drank this ever.
He
picked it out.
I've never drunk Jose Cuervo straight.
Oh. We have wine coolers to chase it. Also liquor. So this is no cheating. We're not cheating. It's all straight shot.
Burley.
Ooh, how do you open this? Come on, baby. Y'all, he's nice when he wants to be.
Hold on,
I literally see you knocking this over.
Yeah, but hold on.
Oh, let's just, we're going to put a little bit in our cup. No, I'm not going to do that. I ain't no punk. I'm just going to drink it from the bottle.
I'm a punk.
They just drink it from the bottle because you cheating, low-key.
No.
So you going to drink that first?
No.
You can't shot from here?
Yeah, I'm going to pour it in the cup.
No, you can't do that.
I thought you said it could be cheating.
It has to be a shot.
Oh.
It has to be a shot and then you can drink from this.
Oh.
He already trying to cheat, y'all. That's crazy. Take a shot. It's going to have to be a shot in here. And then you can go like that.
Okay, that's crucial. Okay, one more shot. Yep.
Oh, yeah. See? Already drunk. Alrighty. All right. I hope you guys can hear me.
Alright. You go first. Ladies first.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, I think I'm going to go easy first, you know? Let me see. Just chill. Do you love our dog more than you love me?
No.
No?
No, I love, for real? I love you. Yeah.
If you had to pick me or her, who would you pick?
You.
For real, no matter what?
Yeah, and you know how deep that goes.
I was like, are you sure?
Yeah.
He told me I made him give away his last dog, y'all. Yeah, long story. But
hey, look,
you a grown man.
Hey, look.
I'm going to make you give away your dog. Long
we
story,
ain't
though.
We going to talk about that. Yeah, we'll leave that for another time. But
it's
she
a
know that.
Topic.
You know that.
Or subject. Hey,
cut it out. Alright. What does your mom really think of me?
Mom like you. At first, y'all, she did not. She did not approve.
Yeah.
But she was like, if you're with him, then I guess I have to love him too. So he ain't going nowhere. Y'all been together for how long now?
Yeah.
So my mama loves you now. She loves you now. Oh, it's my turn. It's my turn. Do you like my cooking better or your mother's cooking better?
I like my mom's cooking
better. Better than mine?
Yeah.
I don't care. Okay. Lift your head up, Jit.
Oh, I'm looking at the question. Okay. What fetish do you have that I don't know about?
What fetish do I have that you don't know about?
Yeah, that I don't know about.
I don't have a fetish.
Okay. Fair.
What were you taking a lid off for?
Oh, I thought you was just...
No, I don't have a fetish. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, these questions might have to keep going.
Alright, it's on me. Okay. What went through your mind when you first saw me?
I didn't like him. I was like, ugh, this guy. It's not that I didn't like you. I thought you were just annoying. And one of them boys that just, you know, thought he could get with me and couldn't. Like, I was like, ugh, he's so lame. I mean, he was flirting. When we first met, I didn't like their
what
long story.
What gave you that impression?
I don't know. I think because he was cooking. Yeah, he was cooking. He was talking. You were talking to your friend cooking. Remember, he was like, y'all just does whisper. You know how boys whisper and be like, she look better, her look better. We gonna smash this and that, whatever. I was these guys are lame.
I don't recall that being the conversation. I don't recall that ever being the conversation.
But yeah, first impression. I thought you was cute though.
Yeah.
You were cute.
Yeah.
That's it though.
Okay. I feel like I shouldn't answer the same question.
Yo, you want me to ask you the same question?
No.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
I mean, not really.
So what was your first impression of me?
I don't know.
For real, in real life, like when you first ever saw me.
I wanted to get to know you. I was curious. I was like, she the cutest one in this bitch. Like, shit. I'm gonna go for mine, but I'm gonna just, you know, approach it from a weird angle and see how it goes. So I ask my homeboys to try to get at her, you know, the slaughter gang, you know. And if they couldn't do it, then I knew she was a keeper because them boys was headhunting.
And they couldn't.
You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Shout out to her. And then shout out to my doggies for really, you know, checking that out for me. Going to peep the scene for me. They said it's real. So, you know. Yeah. We here. Go ahead.
What was the last lie that you told me?
The last lie that I told my woman. The last lie that I told my woman.
Very. Do you actually remember?
The last
lie. Are you kidding? Are you lying?
I told my woman.
Whoa, you making me cringe. Really, babe? What was the last lie you told me? Babe. No, it's okay.
Okay.
Y'all, this game gonna make us fight.
Have I given you the best sex you ever had?
Yeah.
Honestly?
Mm-hmm. No, don't be like that, man.
Mm-hmm. I'm just saying, thank God. Where you at with
it? What does your mom really think of me?
I don't know. That's mixed emotions. She had. She like you. She love you. Like, just like how your mom said, we gonna be together, so she ain't got no choice but to love you type shit. Same thing, but like at the same time, you know what I'm saying? A mom has trust issues. I'm sure your mom do too, but boy, you done been around my mama, so you know.
So your mom has trust issues?
Yeah.
About me?
Yeah.
But she liked me though? She loves me?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, that's understandable. I'm pretty sure my mom's like, I don't know. He's getting better, but do I really trust you, Rama, with my daughter, you know?
Yeah. So. I don't know. She's a tough cookie. I can say that. Y'all will meet her later.
When did you realize that you were in love with me?
Ooh.
Babe, really? Ooh, do I even want to know anymore?
I don't know, because it's been a lot of moments where, I don't know, maybe we was younger. I was younger, and I, you know, thought it was just premature just saying it, but I don't know. I always knew she was a keeper just like when we became a couple or when we started going together, just the way you carried yourself. I knew I was going to be on her forever, like white on rice, because she was just like, I don't know. I'm an old spirit, so she was like a classy lady. Like, I don't know. To me, she was above all the rest on. Even the high sedities and all that. The gots and don't gots. She was just a classy lady. Like, she carried herself very well. And I was like, yeah, I want to make her mine forever. So, like,
aww.
Yeah.
It's your turn, bro.
I'm a lightweight.
I ain't take no shot yet. You might want to go harder.
Okay. What do I do that turns you on without me realizing?
Everything.
This girl. Y'all don't know
everything. Everything, for real, y'all. I'm like, I ain't even gonna say, but yeah, I'm like, yo, when we first met, Derek wasn't like the, you know, the horny one, but now I'm like the horny one.
Well,
she is sometimes, but I'm like, always. I'm like, okay, anytime you need, you know.
She like three or four butt grabs and dick grabs from being a predator.
Hey, hush! Watch your mouth.
Oh. Oh, damn. I gave that. I told you. Wow, that was a shot? What is this?
Gasoline? You go. You play too much.
Shoot.
What annoying thing do I do that you can't stand?
Oh, she questioned everything. She questions. Well, no, it ain't that she questioned everything. It's just, man, F it. She questioned everything.
Baby, really?
Like, nah, it ain't everything, but it's almost. But it's not like.
He doesn't like to be questioned, honestly, y'all.
Yeah,
it could be anybody.
Not, yeah, but, you know, like, let's speak facts right now. As a man, dominance is just in you, like your pride, like
not every man.
Like that. Yeah, not every man, but I'm just saying, like, bro, like it. You don't. It be simple things that she questioned me, and I'd be like, you shouldn't even have to you know what I'm saying, say anything, but you say something. And that's, you know, because it's consistent, it bugs me. And that's one thing. But other than that, you know, my brother, keep the ball rolling.
Okay.
For sure.
When
for
was
sure.
the last time you hit on a girl? Text the girl, ask for her number, any of that. Have you got a girl's number recently?
Your sister don't count. Oh, no, not like that. Not like that. Not like that.
Yo, they better be lying. I feel not like you lied. It took you too long. You haven't got a girl's number recently that I don't know?
No.
So that I know every girl in your phone number? Like,
that, yeah. That,
I know every girl in your phone right now.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
He lying, y'all.
I said probably, yeah. Like, shit.
Okay, your turn.
She got my password, bro.
I know, I just take his phone. I don't think it's that serious.
Oh, it's on me? Do you think I'm more attractive now or back then when you first met me? Now, look, now before you answer that, listen, let me get him to walk down. Now, let me walk
no,
him down.
No, you can't.
Look, listen, listen. In high school, I probably had a little more weight, less height, and no hair. Back to you.
But you look good. I missed the weight on you, but yeah, I ain't gonna take no shot because you look good. You still look good. It's just because I like him bigger, like better bigger.
Yeah.
But I still like him this way.
Okay. Are you horny right now, babe?
No. Mm. Easy. Oh, it's my turn. Have you ever used a dating website before?
Ooh, yep.
For real?
Yep.
Ew, that's weird, babe.
What that bill called? Loco Space?
Why?
That's a dating app, right? I don't know.
It was when we were together?
It was like MySpace.
We were together?
I don't remember when. It's an old website.
Oh, okay. That was a long time ago then.
I don't know. It was kind of like MySpace, but it was called Moco Space.
Oh, I'm not sure. Were you trying to get at girls, though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You just added
I forgot
to get
who
girls?
Put me on, yeah. I forgot who put me on.
Okay, it's your turn.
Hey, anybody remember Moco Space? You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Moco Space. I don't know.
I don't like this flavor, baby.
I got this one. I do. Who was the last person you had sex in a dream about?
You.
Okay.
While having sex with me, have you ever thought about someone else?
No.
Ever and ever?
Ever.
Ever?
Ever.
Okay.
Okay, for me, listen, I'm going to just say this. I don't understand fantasizing about a woman while with a woman.
Because some men, they're disgusting.
I don't understand. I don't get the concept.
If you're one of the cheaters, you're going to want to sleep with this girl to keep up with your, you know, and then some guy just be like, oh.
But
what?
If she gets your, you know what I'm saying? I can't even get, yeah, we can't even touch that subject. Whatever, I got one. Did I ever buy you a gift that you pretended to like but really hated? Don't hurt my feelings. You know I try to go hard.
That you bought that I didn't like?
You heard the dang on question.
Okay, you probably already knew that.
just the best thing to do is just to get it back. Yep, let it. Yeah. Then get it down, yeah. Yeah, cool it down. There you go. That's how you throw it back right there. That you gotta throw that tequila straight back and then chase it down.
Why is it so strong like that?
I have no idea. This is like pure unleaded gas. I don't know. In a margarita, maybe. In a icy drink, or you know, a little something in that thing. But damn,
you took it like it was nothing.
Okay, maybe less reaction, but I felt all that.
Oh, I felt I'm gonna puke.
If we break up, do you think you'll be the one getting dumped, or it'll be me?
You?
I'll be the one getting dumped if we break up.
Because, yeah. I don't know, Derek never said let's break up. I mean, you have before once, but other than that.
But I think.
But I feel like when he did agree to break up, it was because of me. Like, he never just was like, let's break up. I was always the one that was like, okay, well, how about we break up if you don't agree with this, or you don't, you know.
Yeah.
Being childish, but it is what it is. I was not threatening you. I was wanting
like
you to get your together.
Oh, not saying, no, get your shit. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
We ain't gonna test that neither. If you were offered a ton of cash.
Wait, did I just go
or
did you just go?
I don't know. If you was offered a ton of cash to do a porn, would you do it?
A ton of cash to do a porn?
Yeah.
Yes, I would, and I would take the video.
You said if you were offered,
would you do a porn? Yes. It didn't say who I'm going to do the porn with. If I can get the video back, nothing. It didn't say any of that. No,
yeah,
you cannot change your question.
You know how that goes.
Baby,
nah,
you cannot change.
I mean, facts can't change the question, but you know how that shit goes.
I can make a porn with you.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Okay, then.
And we be the camera people, too. The cameraman.
If you could change one thing about our sex life, what would you change?
One thing about our sex life, and I could change it, if you didn't have, I wish I could change that you have a gag reflex. Can I say that?
What?
Like, I wish you didn't have a gag reflex. One thing that I would change.
Okay.
Can I say that?
Okay, yeah, because I didn't know they were talking. I mean, they knew, but yeah. Whatever.
Too many more.
Yes, you do. Boy, stop. Okay.
If you could change one thing about our sex life, what would you change?
Oh, that's too. That's that. Okay, yeah.
And hey, look, I'm gonna tell you this right now.
That's a shot, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you this right now.
Excuse me.
Look, I'm gonna tell you right now.
Stop!
Shout out to my baby man for taking that shot, because I'm sure I know what that shot or that answer contained.
Go. You think you knew?
I love you so
what,
much.
Baby, what, baby? Answer in my ear. Say it in my ear. What? What? Say it loud. They can't hear you.
Look, I don't know what is in this bottle, but my baby gone deaf. I said, my baby going deaf. She can't even hear the right next to her whispering.
No, because they can't hear you. Go. Say it, bro.
I feel like they can't. All right, look, man. Obviously, we can see, man. It don't take much with this Jose, man. This, I tell you what. This guy here, if he's at your party, folks is drunk.
Man.
Listen, I said.
You're not saying anything. Baby, say it. They can't hear you. Say it. Open your mouth.
Don't say it out loud. I feel like you gonna say it out loud.
Say it one more time. Oh no, let's not order this.
But it's somewhere along that line?
No.
Huh?
No.
I got two more minutes.
No, move. Oh, okay.
Let me get one more.
You can ask me after the video.
Let me get one more.
Okay. Okay.
Wait, what was the question again?
I forgot.
One thing and then you would change about that sex life.
No, but yeah, that, but no, not that.
Okay, wow. Oh, okay.
But it's so simple.
Oh, okay.
You know.
Alright.
Y'all, I don't got my eyes are open.
Okay. I don't even got no more.
So, are you done? Are we done?
I guess so, shoot. I mean, I'm pretty buzzed.
All right, guys. So,
hey, listen. When Jose's in the party, people are bound to be litty. I'm gonna tell you that right now.
Litty two titties.
Listen, bro.
Yo, I am. Yo, I promise. I'm like.
All right, for one for the road, just for the people, baby.
For you.
Ooh, that's nothing.
Why I take one too?
Just yours gonna be smaller than mine, though.
Yeah,
we can also mix these. You want to mix it then, or you want to take it straight for the
we'll
people?
Take it. Excuse me, I know y'all heard that. It's gross.
I mean, for all of you guys that's out there doing this quarantine, stay safe. Remember social distancing. You feel me? Even though we ain't even trying to hit that. You feel me? But at the same time, we gotta participate with that so that we don't spread the virus. You feel me? So to all my people out there just chilling inside, enjoying our lovely and funny video.
Let me kiss, baby.
You know what I'm saying? My baby is a little tipsy. Mm-hmm. Oh. Look, her eyes ain't even
over. Her eyes are open.
She is an non-aggressive.
You're embarrassing me.
No, I am not.
Okay, go ahead.
So,
what do you say? Congratulations.
For
coronavirus
being over.
To being able to work from home.
Hey.
Cheers to that.
Hey.
Okay.
Yeah, so maybe good. Come on back. I don't know what the hell is in this Jose.
I have a. I think I have a headache. I'm ready to go eat some cookies.
Oh, okay, I was about to say, girl, if you're talking about the macadamia cookies, beneath those. But you don't mind them Chippewa.
Alright guys, so this make sure y'all like. Thanks!
Alright, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, you guys. And hit that notification bell just so when we post, you guys can catch that automatically fresh as soon as we upload it. Anything you would like to add, my beautiful queen? Mm-mm. No? Give me a kiss. Hey, look.
Give me a kiss.
No, yeah. No, look.
You didn't kiss me with your eyes closed.
Okay.
Cute.
All right. So I just kissed my baby with my eyes closed. She's cute. I'm D for show. And we're out. Bow, 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 bow. Straight shots for everybody. Give them shots, babe. Bow, bow, bow.
Shot,
bow,
shot,
bow,
shots, bow, baby. I'm like bow, really bow, 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 dizzy.